wamemeza ngeveli khulu wathi baba ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami eseshilo lokho wafa
yes
ingabe athi sekabekile umoya wakhe wena bo wenze njani simile namhlanje sizohlambulula lamala manxeba amacala wethu awafela ngoba lapha phezulu washo wathi baba bayithethelele ngoba bakwazi abakwenzayo ngoba ngabe bekazi ngabe wazilwela ngoba bekangazi lutho wakhona ukusho wathi baba bayiyeke abakwazi abakwenzayo wathi sekayofa wathi baba ngiyawubeka umoya wami ezandleni zakho azange abeke umoya wakhe kulaba bambulala njengoba namhlanje thina sisakhona ukukhombana kepha uJesu akaguquki uhlezi asimele namhlanje kunalamanzi ekumele aphume ayohlambulula lapha ayogeza lawo manqeba wakho ugezela ubani lawo manqeba umoya wakho ubekephi namhlanje umoya wethu siwubeke emabandleni siwubeke bafundisi waqala umfundisi waduba kuphelile ubani esimkhonzayo khonza baba maya ukutheka hambile masimfuneni esenokutholwa siyogeza lawo amanqeba ngoba akekho ozokugezela yilowo naloyo unenqeba lakhe ekumele athi inkosi ngiyawubeka umoya wami ezandleni zakho inkosi geza ngisho nawo amanqeba wami wena uyogezelwa ubani singaphuma namhlanje nibanguzwanga lutho kepha bavumile ukuthi sizokhonza hayi angiyilapho Good Friday ayikho uhluleka ngisho usendlini ukuyosho ukuthi inkosi ngiyawubeka umoya wami ezandleni zakho sengivalelekile uJehova ubona lala kuthiwa kubonwa khona angena la kuthiwa kungenwa khona wena ungena kuphi uyitholile indawo yini uyothi uphuma wena uthi mina bengiyile egudini boyokwenzana akwazi ngiyelikeubuka ukuthi bani ungithethisile hlambulula inqeba lakho ngoba kulo yamzimba oshayeliwe lapho esiphambanweni likhona elakho inqeba angeke sina sakubalela amacala wakho kepha yena uJehova wakhona ukusho wathi baba ngiyawubeka umoya wami ezandleni zakho angiyikobeka ezandleni zami kandlovu angiyikobeka usandla sami umoya wami kuthi inkosi kakubheka bangibone ngoba sengathanda khona abakuthandayo bazokushiya njengoba yena khona ukushiya abazali bakhe wathi ngiyokufela ungamfela wena namhlanje ingane yakho ngoba kwamina phila sanda ngeke ngiyothi ngithatheni masimfune nesenokuthola ngoba kuyofika nesikhathi sokuthi akusatholakali ngisho kwalelo lizwe
uyisimbedlesini
kepha ke bazalwane sisibonile isikhathi sokuqala ukuthi siyabaleleka uJesu azange yena athi wena nawe zivalele thina sivala izindlu zenkonzo ukuthi hamba oziphozishina uyobuka ukuthi wena ufunani namhlanje wena uzositshela ukuthi umoya wakho ubekephi angithi namhlanje ngabe siwalahlile amathemba ukuthi asisoze saphile emhlabeni ngento esingayazi bekukhona bekazi kwenza kuzokwenzakalani 2021 akekho kepha ngoba uJehova uyasindisa wasifela la maqala wethu wayekhona ukusho wathi inkosi ngiyawubeka umoya wami ezandleni zakho ubekele thina sonke nawe musukubeka umoya wakho emuntwini beka kuJehova uyohlambulula lela kunqeba ngoba kwalela kunqeba likhona elakho funa uNkulunkulu esenokuthola ngoba kuyofika lesikhathi singasakhona ukumaya abasivulela igaraji lakhe uzobe utho ukuthi wena bokhonzaphi ayisebenze lenyama kusese nesikhathi ukuthi mayisebenze ngoba kuyofika nesikhathi ukuthi ingasasebenzi ngono yena wakhona ukusifela waphinde wavuka thina soze savuka
walala uyobhekana nawe ukuthi ngabe wena bowenzani emhlabeni. Ingabe wena usindise bangakhi? Abangakho babizile wathina bendlu kaJehova ngiyaphilwa. Masisindiswe sazi ukuthi ukhona ande uyaphila. Sitholile ichance yokuthi siyozihlola ukuthi ngabe wena ufunani, kepha besiphuma kunjani. Ubalekela nelakamelo lakho ukuthi uyotshela uJehova ukuthi inkosi ngimi nawe. Masimfuneni esenokuthola umoya wethu masingawubeki ebantwini, masiubeke uJehova. Uyolihlambulula lela nqeba lakho athi makavuka avuke ngisho enhliziyweni yakho. Mangavuki ngoba wena uthi ujabulisa mina, mina ngizokushiya ujabulisile. UJehova akashiyani, uJehova uhlezi amile. Igama lakho liyaratshwa, elakhe aliqinwa, lihlezi limile elinaphakade. Umoya wethu masiubekeni uJehova, njengoba naye asho wathi inkosi ngiyawubeka umoya wami ezandleni zakho.